beautiful morning on Titancraft Season 4. How you doing? Yes, I'm in yet another new house. Surprise ya? Let's make sure OBS is recording. Yes, it is. Okay, great. Alright, so, new house, let me explain for myself. So, I decided I wanted to put something inside of the temple. So I did, I tore it down, built this extravaganza. I'll go through in a minute. Then we can get off into what we are going to do in this very jam-packed episode. So, since the episode of the death count has changed a lot, I've gained like 50 levels from sitting at the donut. Actually, what did I have? Did I even have 200 in the last episode? I might have only had like 170. In that case, I've been sitting at the gold farm more than I thought. Either way, so if we go on here, here's the bedroom. Yes, if you do think it looks like Stampy Longnose's bedroom on his main playthrough, and you've ever seen that, it kind of is based off that very vaguely, though. I've made it myself. More my own. Okay. So, anyways, brief little tour. Over here is the main house's entrance, right here. Let's not get blown up by a creeper! Okay. We'll go upstairs next. So here we have the bedroom, like the guest bedroom. Down here, we have, like, the storage, the anvils, all this little crafting stuff. We have a unique, enchanting table design. And in here, we have a dog cat house thing. So we have Cole, we have Georgia, we have Teddy, we have Angel, we have Ruby, and we have Winston. Who should we take with us today? None of you, because actually, you're gonna die if you follow me on this adventure today. Alright, so if we go, hello. Hello, green boy. Ay, ay, ay. So if we just go up a stairs. Long ways up. Yes, I know. It's quite a decent lot. Up here, we just have this, like, weird ball thing. Yeah, that's not really useful. It's there if anybody wants to have it, I guess. So up here is kind of like the observation deck thing. And over here is basically a water slide. It's pretty cool, I like it. Makes spawn look more advanced, which King's like. Because, of course, if you don't know, one of my big objectives of the season is I want to make spawn look used. I always love, which is why I probably even had to use a lot of old builds. Just build, use Schematica to copy them, and then get the resources and build them up. Because if we just look on the map at this point, spawn's starting to look really cool. But any hoozles, we don't have time to waste. We need to get right to work today. Okay. So, what did I want to do first? Oh, yeah. So, of course, if the temple is gone, if you've watched any episode of the series, you would know that my jungle temple was a mess with random chests placed everywhere with too much storage. Well, of course, you kind of can't sit there in reconstruction of a home. Even though that's not going to even be my permanent home. It's more there. I might use the bedroom as my own and just say the rest is public property. Except the doghouse, of course. So, I guess it could just make my spawn getaway. But in here, this is the mega storage room. Yes, quite crazy. It's beautiful, I know. And I moved everything in. I moved everything in off camera. Because, if you're wondering what this, about this house, shit built it. If you did not see the last episode, I highly recommend. Alright, so now that we've kind of just looked at the basics of this house and stuff like that, I would like to just get into what we're doing for today's episode. So, today is what, a YouTube, the best way to describe it would be what, a fellow YouTuber who's a lot bigger than me, by the way, a lot, Exima Void, would call an episode, which basically, this is going today, I have a lot of projects I would like to do. I would like to get a lot of stuff done on the server today. So basically, I'm going to be cutting back and forth throughout the entire day to make a long, long episode that probably will be around, hopefully under 30 minutes. But it's basically going to be a large montage time-lapse thing of all my adventures I'm going to be doing today. By that I mean, so, little idea of what I'm intending on doing, no clue how much I want to do. I would like to just drain and destroy the ocean monument today, so basically get it to just before the phase where I start building the guardian farm itself. And I would also like to build a witch farm, so. And maybe I can polish up spawns some and do some polishing and stuff like that towards the end if I have some extra time. But I'm studying this episode, and it is 9:50 in the morning for me right now. I very well could see this episode easily stretching to... Oh, it's a good chance it'll stretch way past 5 this evening, so... Wish me luck, hope you're ready for this. Probably start with the montage in just a few short minutes. And I hope you enjoy. So I will see you guys probably at the Ocean Monument. Alright, and we are back, and we are over. We're chilling here at Guardfall. Yes, this doesn't look like a Guardian farm though from here, does it? Well, behind us is Dom's Island that I picked out from. Down there is like a little testing island, and over and an island of mass destruction that I covered in trees when I was cutting down trees on it. And behind me is the monster that we are going to be dealing with today. So we've already done a great deal of progress so far. As you can see, it's quite a mess though, and how we did it. No orderly fashion. It was kind of just play sand, drain, and go nuts. And well, that's exactly the logic that the rest of the group lived by, because Log, Ship, and Dom did most of the work, because the last few times I've been here, I couldn't stop crashing. Hopefully today we don't have a problem with crashing. I'm hoping I don't jinx it right now. I'm hoping for good luck today. Let's do it. Let's have some fun. I don't know how I'm gonna do this montage time lapse. I don't know how much I'm gonna include in this session. I don't know. All I know is I'm about to begin this project of draining this monumental thing. And I will keep you guys updated with little periodic... Well, I'll just have like little... I'll just keep having little images of the progress, so that way you kind of see the elapsed progress. And how much effort this is going to take. Well, probably what I'm going to do is probably try to drain everything up to a certain point, then start going orderly again. Alright, here we go. Thank you, and hope you enjoy. Sit back and relax. You can relax while I do a crap load of work. Have fun. Let's start. Guys, I don't even know, guys. I'm sorry for what I just did. I went and looked at OBS and I realized my mic's been muted for the last while. So basically, there was another clip that I went and showed off everything at the monument. We had a chat for a while, and I also had, and I had recorded, that was like 6.5 minutes of footage. And then there was like another 7 minutes of crafting and outro footage. It's all unusable because all the audio and there were scenes that the point of them was because I was talking. So I'm sorry, I messed up. I opened the admin. I failed big time again. It's been a long recording session today. I wanted to work on the witch hunt for you guys. Don't have the energy. Nor do I have the enthusiasm from my friends to help me or do anything along the lines of help, or even just pack me up with it. So I was just gonna, I was coming back to say that I had a nice outro for you guys, and the audio is dead. So I am looking at schematic or trying to collect all the pistons we need and stuff like that. That's what I was I guess it wasn't that much footage crazy of the good footage lost, but still very salty about it. I'm definitely not going lightly on that one. So I guess the witch farm will be left for another episode. I don't even know. I don't want to talk about it. I'll be honest, there's a kind of an enthusiasm hold in the group at the moment now. The group's kind of been for attention the past few days. Now, the group itself has no enthusiasm towards helping me with the big group projects that usually I get people on and all excited about, because even though the projects themselves aren't the most fun, it's rewarding at the end of the day, and we like to just do stuff together. Well, then, like, I didn't think my building over there was that ugly, but everybody said it was super ugly, so I kind of took offense to that. Because nobody really gave me a valid reason, or they gave me reasons that were just like, tell me when you can build something better. Because I was trying to add contrast, and I don't think I added enough contrast, but apparently they thought I added too much contrast. Even though I clearly had weight, because they didn't like me, my palette. Which, I guess, I'm not gonna sit here and complain about the taste of the other Titans. Could do that, but it's not gonna change their taste anytime soon. Or their opinion, or anything like that. All I know is even I'm losing enthusiasm, and that happens on days like these, where I put insane amount. Many of you who know me and my channel know that I put ridiculous amounts of time, seriously, 7.5 hours of effort into one episode. 7.5. And most of it was, I had to drag people on not only to the server just to help me out for a little bit of time, not even a long time. And it was all groany moany, playing around. Then I was promised resources a while back to help build the witch farm. But nobody else wanted to build it, so I said, you know what, I'll build it. Well, actually, no, I was gonna build it, then I downloaded a map with it. But it was complicated, I asked somebody else to build it. They said no, but they told me that if I built it, they would provide me the resources. But guess what, the day comes for me to build it, they don't have any resources for me. Which, I don't want to be greedy, but when I was promised the resources, and it's already bad enough that I've been recording for ages, but then that comes around and puts my enthusiasm lower and lower and lower. It's a rough one. I'm trying to stall a little bit just to give you guys a bit more footage, but there's just nothing left for me to record. I lost a lot of footage today. Log man to kill all the cats on accident with the command. Why I spawned a few back in the first place. I don't even know anymore. Well, I hope you have a great day. I was so happy at the beginning of this episode, and I was happy till about an hour ago when. But then things just went downhill from there, and then all of a sudden, everybody went to go play Black Ops, kind of left me in the dust. Which, sometimes I don't mind it, but I put so much time and effort in. I feel abandoned a lot of the time, so I might go back to doing. I know a lot of this episode was single player-ish. I think you're gonna see a lot more single player episodes in the near future, because if nobody wants to sit around for my replaying sessions anymore, and nobody can appreciate my effort, then nobody has to appreciate it, and it can just be you to me, guys. So thank you so much for watching. If you have stuck to the end, stuck through on the series. Been a rough, rather rough day. Made a lot of progress. Maybe Godfall is a few weeks away from being done. But I can't do Godfall on my own. It's like I can't build the witch farm. The witch farm is necessary to finish Godfall as well, because to get the redstone, last season it was just a scavenge fest to get all the redstone. This season, we do need to get all the redstone. As much as other people might get, oh, Titanic. Job. Just give me some resources. I'm trying to do as shit as I can, and I'm not giving myself the ridiculous one of redstone rails. And hoppers, don't forget about the hoppers, they're also crazy. So anyways, enough ranting and enough venting, more to the point. Thank you for watching. On that note, have yourselves a great day. This has been Titanic, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Well, hopefully I'm in a better mood. Later, guys.